Lufenia left this behind.
Looks new. Maybe this is a gift.
A tower filled with monsters? They have an odd sense of humor.
Yeah, and some amazing tech to throw around.
This is our fault. This must be our reward for purifying the crystals. Oh.
What is it?
That feeling's gone. My drive. My purpose. It's not there anymore.
This is vexing.
No off switch, but there's gotta be a way to get through.
A nuisance.
Time to go to work.
That was a simple matter.
Next.
Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining. Hope it's good.
That was generating the barrier.
Astos was looking pretty rough. And not just monster beat me up rough, but something deeper.
Yeah, but good luck getting him to tell you what.
He makes us pay in blood for every question we ask. We're doing his dirty work for him.
So long as his information is good, I consider it a fair trade. Now then, we've destroyed the power source, so the barrier should be down.
Hey Jack, we need to have a talk. Now that our crystals won't protect us from the mist, you're a liability. You depended on yours to keep you safe.
In other words, you'll be forced to do your favorite thing. Reminisce.
Uh-oh. Well, it was nice knowing you, Jack.
Shut up. Let's see what's inside. Time for a change. Ha!
Treasure. Cubes.
Should we check it out?
Hey, what are we even doing here?
Killing all the monsters. Duh.
We do this for Astos, and he gives us the info we want.
What info is that?
I get the feeling he knows lots of stuff. Like world affairs, history.
Here we are.
It is no.
Our blessings.
Hurry up and try it on!
That was quick.
The next fight might not be so easy.
There you are.
More trash to dispose of.
Jack, now's your chance!
Lights out!
There's a way up.
I get the same vibe.
Let's get on with it.
Come on, let's be quick about it.
Nothing's ever easy.
You've got a talent for destruction. Is that it?
Good job. Now on to the next.
Nice! Down with the old, up with the, us!
Treasure, huh? I don't care about any of that crap.
If it's not chaos, killing chaos, or light and dark, Who cares, right?
Wrong. All of that's just background noise. All I care about is...
finding something to replace that purpose you lost?
You got it. I need a name. Something to kill. I'm nothing without a battle to fight.
I wouldn't say that.
It's a matter of principle. You wouldn't understand.
That was pretty good.
Now don't get hit yourselves.
So Lufenia sends its refuse here to generate yet more darkness.
Why would they want to make the stuff?
I have the feeling I wouldn't understand, even if someone explained it to me.
Ah, we're back to where we were.
For the next time, we need a breather.
Couldn't make it more obvious, could they?
Yeah, and it even comes with guardian monsters. Not very subtle.
Wasn't much of a fight.
A foregone conclusion. Must have gone down somewhere.
Jack, you okay?
Huh?
That drive inside of you was what kept you anchored. Now it's gone. We're worried about you.
But it's not like our job's over. Ufenia's darkness is still out there, growing stronger.
Jed's right for once. Jack, it's fine if you're rattled. Just stay on point. Remember, we got your back.
Oh, are those cubes?
Should we take a breather?
Wow. It's lovely.
Huh. Look, it pegged you for a nature lover.
You really know how to ruin the moment, huh, Jed?
Right. Too bad we're trashing this place.
Beauty is transient. It's just how things are.
We've faced much worse.
You look almost disappointed, Jack. There's one.
Come on, follow me.
No way. Damn it.
We should be careful.
From that one.
Okay. We've got an easy way back.
Are we gonna go back or what?
What do you see in that tower?
No idea. Whatever it was, he's not telling us.
One thing's for certain. We're better off if he doesn't remember where we come from.
So much darkness.
Let's clean it up.
A formidable opponent.
Your toes!
Over there.
Destroy it. Monsters have scurried away.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
Jack, are you up for this? There's an enemy ahead. I know you sense it.
Dumb question. I can always fight, especially to get what I want.
Check it out, Jack.
More of those cubes.
I need a break.